much, this is just a short-term thing. I don't think it's going to hold him out for much longer. But I think the important thing is once he's back on the court, I don't think it's going to affect him with his ankle. And I went through a similar thing. It's like you come back and it's still not 100%, but it's as good as it's going to get for that time. And all of a sudden you get a little roll or a tweak, and then it sets you back another 3 weeks and just becomes frustration upon frustration. I don't think this is the case with it really does.
Did you ever get used to the inner fight
It's tough. That's what makes this league, what makes professional athletes so hard. Everyone looks at the money and all that kind of stuff. But the dark side of it is, pain pills and trying to rehab things. And sometimes they just don't respond. I've been through that. It's frustrating, but that's kind of, what you see when the lights are on in the arena and the fun shooting drills are doing now isn't necessarily all the common thing happening. So you've got to be professional with it. It gets very mentally tough at times, but at the end of the day, it's still a great job, and you want to try and keep your best foot forward.
Great, thank you. Appreciate that.
A little bit. I mean, his frustration obviously was bursting out of mind. If he got over here the next season, I was still lingering after my surgery. So, there's not much you can say. Hey, come on, man, keep your head up. I mean, at the end of the day, that's all you can really say to a guy that's gone through an injury. But, times you just it doesn't feel good, and you feel like you're letting the team down, and that's when that mental battle starts.
Great, thank you.